This model of the laboring man uses a lot of mechanical contraptions. You need lots and lots of odd materials. You need corrugated paper. You wrap it on a bottle to make a pinion and stick on a card sheet to make a rack. If you rotate the pinion, you would find that this rack goes forward and backwards. It moves in a straight line. Now mount the rack on two stands and obtain it. And then make a box around it with two holes. In these two holes, you mount the pinion. You take the axle of the pinion and put it in two ball pin refills. So now the pinion is in mesh with the rack. If you rotate the stick, then the pinion goes round and round and the rack moves left and right. So it's rotary motion converted into straight line motion. If you convert this now, this, if you upturn this, it's like a platform. You rotate the stick and the blue platform moves left and right. Now put two lids, a red small one and the yellow is a big one. The yellow has a handle. You can see a ball pin handle. Now you make a man with flexible sleeves and fix both the arms of the man to an off-center crank and you tape both the legs on the ground. Now if you rotate the pinion, you will find that the platform goes left and right and as if the man is rotating the platform, as if the man is doing some work. It's an excellent combination of a lot of mechanical contraptions to make a real toy. As the man rotates the wheel, the platform moves left and right and carries a bottle forwards and backwards.